Fox 2 News is sponsored in part by Wells Fargo Advisors, investing in persistence by supporting financial education and jobs programs for young adults.